The world is in grave danger. One of humanity's most important resources is in danger of being stolen away. A supervillain that goes by the name Thirstnos is trying to steal the Earth's 5 absorption stones and take away all the Earth's water supply. The world's protectors, called the Nivengers, must stop him and save the Earth.
Sahara, we have found it. The first absorption stone. Soon my planet shall have water again. Only 2 more.
We are being called into action yet again. 3 of the absorption stones have been stolen. Hydra Man has discovered that Thirstnos and Sahara are trying to find and steal all of the absorption stones.
How? That's impossible.
Thirstnos is incredibly strong and smart. He's able to force information out of almost anyone.
Thunderbreaker and I have fought him once before, a long time ago. I'm sure he has only become stronger since then.
Well, I'm incredibly fast, so I can stop him.
Rain Racer. There's no chance you can stop him by yourself. We all need to team up with each other in order to stop him.
Bottle Blaster is right. We all need to work together to stop Thirstnos. He has already stolen the Sunstone, the Saltstone, and the Firestone. We think he's going after the Sandstone next. We need to head over to the Sahara Desert to stop him and his army. Everyone get ready for a fight. We're going to take down Thirstnos and his army. If he gets all the stones, he can steal all of Earth's water supply. Set the ship down over there. He brought help. It's Sahara.
Isn't that where we are?
Sahara's first as a sidekick. She and I have a private history.
Nivengers, it's great to see you. You're too late. You've lost. All I need to do is fill this chalice with your precious water and it's all mine. My planet will soon rule again and you will all dry up.
Thirstnos, I'm not going easy this time. You're going down.
Mwahahaha, you fools think you can stop us?
What's up, Captain Niagara? Did you miss me?
Nivengers, assemble!
Thirstnos, we know you are only trying to save your planet. You are just doing it the wrong way. We have a different way to save your planet.
Please, they need help.